I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum with a look at your forecast here on WXII12.com. We've had several rains where storms have flared up in a late day sunshine. Today, no different. Most of the storms seem to be contained to the west and very little activity with regard to severe weather thus far. We'll keep that evening storm threat in, mainly in our western sections through this evening, but even the Piedmont Triad could see some wet weather over the course of the evening. Rain chances a little better in the west. Things begin to slow down a bit during the overnight hours with a 30% rain risk. Mountains, foothills, a little less in the Piedmont. Temperatures between 70 and 74, and a muggy overnight period is expected. Looking ahead to tomorrow, temperatures once again get back into the 90s. We'll keep a 30 to 40% rain risk over the area. I think the mountains have a best chance for seeing scattered storms around lunchtime until that threat begins to taper down heading into the afternoon. As we look at one of our maps, front starts to get through on Friday, helping to clear our skies and weather becoming less humid. In fact, a nice drop off in humidity levels for Friday and at least the first half of Saturday before the warm front quickly begins to return. That will bring a rain chance, especially west during the day on Saturday, and a better rain chance for our area on Sunday with scattered storms a possibility. In the late day sunshine and in warmer weather a little bit by this week. But a noticeable drop off in our numbers as far as the 5-day forecast is concerned. Temperatures stay in the upper 80s for the next several days, including the weekend. Storm chances peak on Sunday, but just a few isolated to scattered storms are expected.